kind of finicky.
All right. Yeah, it's pretty finicky. All right, so we found the best thing to do is to lock the bolt back and then the magazine inserts perfectly. Otherwise, you're fighting that spring, so. Well, it inserted perfectly for me.
There it goes.
There it goes.
You get to push forward on that.
Yeah.
Ready?
Go for it. Okay, so Alex was having some issues with it, but see, it locks right in.